This is part two of how to spray high ceilings using an extension pole. Right here we got our Graco contractor's gun attached to the extension pole. We're actually using a Rack-X 515 tip for the ceiling right here, and we're going to extend our pole fully extended to be able to reach this high ceiling right here. And I got my gun set just at the proper angle that I want. I'm actually spraying. It's actually pointing, I'm holding the pole and pointing up for ceiling. You're going to want to pick, where you want to go, something logical. You're going to want to go from end to end. I'm going to be going from this end to this end and spraying the ceilings. Get it all set up. Start. Ceiling, I'm overlapping approximately 50%, and extremely slow, because what I don't want to do is have to spray the ceiling again or do touch-ups. I'm going pretty slow, loaded on pretty heavily. I'm using a little bit smaller tip size, so I don't get a lot of fallout, a lot of overspray dropping down. And that's how you actually spray the ceiling that's really high. And what you want to do is try to pick a point someplace in the start and stop points. You don't want to be starting and stopping in the middle of the ceiling, because it'll create a heavy spot, what we call a holiday. That's part two.